Okay, so now we've planted our potato and different types of soil. Now we're going to show you how the hydroponic mix works. We're going to use stock Tyres nutrifeed. This time we're going to fill a 5-liter container. Okay, so that was 1 cup, 10 milligrams for 5 liters of water. Okay, so it's mixed. Usually we leave it overnight, but basically this is what you're going to do with it. Put it over your potato.